Today, I'm having a meal at Germany's first insect restaurant.
Eating insects in Germany is not that common, but the chef here wants to make eating bugs more socially acceptable and says these creatures are the future of sustainable food.
Los insectos son bastante nutritivos, son animales que requieren muy poco espacio, crecen de forma muy rápida y el consumo de agua es mínimo.
At Microcosmos, you can find a mix of fried insects with a homemade sauce.
Crunchy.
Carrots with a homemade sauce and worms, and crickets with chili, lime, cilantro and onion.
It tastes like chips.
And you, will you give it a try?